Why would we park it?
I don't know, behind a club?
No, I don't think so. Thanks for thinking about things, though, huh?
It's a good idea, though. No joke.
Yeah. Hey. How you doing? one behind her. The one in the paint behind her, right there. Yeah. You see those titties? I paid for those titties. Yeah, do you know how much money that girl brings in for me?
Paid for those titties, huh?
Yeah. 3 times over. So I think we should take this meeting, Joey. I mean, we can't take on the whole fucking mafia. What mafia? Vincent, the mafia in this city's gone. It's over. They're all dead or in jail.
Joey,
you know what omerta means? It means how much time do I get off my sentence?
Get out of here.
Get off the stage.
Hey.
Jesus fucking Christ, Jimmy. How many times I gotta tell you, no beating up the customer?
I ain't doing nothing.
He's crazy.
Just get him.
You should have left him out of it, Joey.
I don't speak for Vincent.
You let me down, Joey.
I let you down? Well, I guess it's not the first time.
Did you tell me to go home that night? Did you tell me to go home? You didn't shoot me, Joey. You saved me.
You still left.
So we're taking the meeting, we're committing suicide.
Would you shut up? No, Vincent, no, I mean, really, really.
You should take the meeting.
Really, why is that?
What's this radio need from you?
They need me to keep quiet. After they killed Maddie, they thought the transition would go smooth, but they didn't bank on us. They didn't bank on me. This ain't Palermo, this is my city. They can't afford a war, but this is what they're gonna get, Tommy.
That's stupid. Stupid. You know what they need. That's a good piece of intelligence, but it's only worth what you make of it. You let them think they're using you, you get next to Reggio, you be a good soldier. The time is right, you cut the head off. No war. Nobody dies but Reggio.
See, that's what I've been trying to tell him the whole time.
Yeah, but you couldn't because you didn't graduate the 5th grade.
Shut up.
I was just busting your balls.
Why? Why? You know, it's just true. You know, because of 5th grade. I know you love him more than me.
What is that? Don't say that.
No, I know that. If you want a dark alley, you really have him there than me. You know, it's all right. There's nothing I can do about it. I just want you all to know that the world could crumble. And I would die trying to be in that alley with y'all.
You're drunk, Vincent.
Maybe I'm a little drunk. I'm still here, waiting to be in that alley. I'm sorry. God, you're beautiful. I'm sorry, you're gonna have to excuse me, you know, because I gotta take a piss. I'm sorry, a leak.
Tell him I said, thanks for everything.
You're welcome. Hey, could you get me another drink?
She's off duty, drink mine.
See you tomorrow.
She's a good looking girl.
Yeah, she's a good looking girl.
Yeah.